But I wanna watch LEC as well. Like, it's so hard, but I can't end Grandmaster. I mean, if I lose next game, I end Grandmaster. Then it's okay. Like, okay, bro. Like, we relax. We go back Grandmaster. Like, we chill. But we have to try one more game. Ah, TF is broken. If you have a team, it's a team gap champion. I mean, depend. If enemy mid laner is shit and can't win 1-on-1 against TF, then it's even a good laner. But normally, every fucking mid laner should 1-on-1 at Twisted Fate. Like long term, like not wave pushing, just like 1-on-1 basically. Like you can pick so much against TF. You can pick Echo, go side lane, and TF will be always the champion that loses 1-on-1 on side lane. I mean, you benefit from other things. You benefit from follow up, from engages that you can do. Maybe, yeah, just good follow up everywhere. Like be always with the team with TF basically. It's broken, but no one can play TF anyway. The best TFs on EOS are all dog shit. Like, it's basically the same shit. Like, AD TF is unskilled, like, 100%, because it just doesn't make sense. It's like going Kassad in AD, you know? Like, it's like a Katarina AD, basically. Katarina AD is probably unskilled as well. Nice, Reich, nice! Oh, du, Digga, heute ist, Ding. Loser Q, Digga, glaub mir. Ich hab auch heute die heftigsten D1 Games. It's whatever, bro, it's like, whatever. Today is Loser Q to the Games. You know, like, no counterplay. Maybe I go armor, like, fuck this shit. Go armor, fuck this shit. Dude, what is this game? They're so tryharding. What? Okay, wait, I need to sit correctly in my chair. I ward here because they think it's not warded anymore, so it's like outplayed. Oh my god, I mean, I have to give up CS now, otherwise I get too low. I have Darkseid start, it's int. I have to give up one CS, maybe two, maybe three. It sucks. 6, 1 CS down only. So far. I mean, that matchup is not easy. I don't know why player, like, I mean, that matchup is more easy than Zoe. Zoe or Syndra, but it's not free. It's like, you still have to play and try hard. And I mean, if you get a gank, you can snowball, of course, but without snowballing, it's not easy. The lane is really hard. If you don't start Doran Shield or Magic Resist. Like, double Magic Resist is auto win. But only if she doesn't go AD item. But it's hard flip against jungle as well. Oh my god, what? How did the CS move like a full round? Like, what? Moved the wave from me like crazy. Why is Hacker in mid lane already? I inted. But I if Hecker in West and mid lane, I get the double kill. I mean, I got flash. CBA.
I'm dead. Okay, they don't have ults.
I mean, why is he pushing mid lane? Dude, he does the same mistake again, guys. He did the same mistake like last game. He pushes mid lane and then I have to force random shit. Look, guys, I had to force random shit because he pushed mid lane. What else can I do? Tell me, what else can I do when he pushes mid lane? I don't get CS. I mean, he's losing mid lane so hard every game. Can he not fucking push mid lane for no reason? I can't go top lane because top lane are 3 players. I can't go mid lane because he takes mid lane CS. Like, what? Where's my jungler? My jungler is not here. My jungler is taking mid lane CS once again. ICBA, go FF. ICBA, the jungler doesn't want to win. Okay, he entered, I think. CBA, this guy is so bad. He's inting me, like he's inting so hard.
I don't know.
Like he takes, look guys, he takes mid.
CBA.
Like how can, like it's not the first game, it's not the first game. I told it's a mistake he did one game, like the game before. But he's doing this every game. He's solo losing the game because of that. He has a feed caster and he goes mid lane and tanks CS.
That's not how you play League.
Holy shit, we punished someone after 10 plays.
Yeah, take the kill, yes. I mean, it's so boring, like... Ah, CBA, why is every game so boring? Like, my team doesn't want to win, I guess. Like, look, this guy's on my lane. Where's Graves? He's, again, not on me, like... CBA, go fucking FF.
He takes the kill though, he can take a kill.
But plays? Nah, plays he can't. I have to do the plays.
And it's so boring that I have to do plays. Like, can't we just fight as a team? I'm 50 CS down just because my jungler don't play around my side, my lane, around me. And what he does is he takes the CS after. Like he comes after I'm base. I mean, it's unplayable game.
I mean, it's, I don't know, like, players are so bad. I never have gold for anything, like, why is Graves AFK farming? Please. Can you kill him, Graves? Oh my god, this Graves is so bad, I'm so depressed. He's AFK farming all game. He has most CS, but he's the most useless player in the game. How can someone play like this? An AFK player like Orianna wins because no one wants to play, I guess. What? I don't have mana! Oh my god, I don't have mana. I should have waited for W. Just doesn't make sense. No, we are winning, but we could have won 10 minutes earlier if we just faked it. As a team. Nick Graves! Dude, this Graves makes me so angry. Like, how can someone play like this? And solo lose a game? Like, solo? Like, legit solo? GG, go next. Can do nothing against Gnar. I mean, there's no way we have to, like... I'm forced. It's not Senna, it's just... Senna hard lost. It's our jungler that AFK forced everyone to scale. CBA, bro, what is this? Why is he doing this? He solo lost the game by being AFK. How depressing is it? I mean, legit, all he had to do was fight with me, with Kassadin. Like, I have Everfrost, I have Sonyas. Group fight at minute 20. And we won the game. But I was 24/7 alone on side lane. CBA.